Delhi's IGA Airport's T3 terminal flooded yet again this year with a day's rain. On Saturday morning, social media users shared images of the airport. The torrential rains in the national capital breached the 1,000 mm record. Similar scenes of a flooded Delhi airport have been shared in the past. On Friday, the weather department issued an orange alert expecting more rains in the capital city.